Think of it like this. If I have a store and I have a door on this side, 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 if I search for AC repair, I'm not coming to the front of your website. I'm coming to yourwebsite.com/AC repair in Emmett, Louisiana. I came through that door. So my vantage point, my view, your consumer's view, once you're, bless you, sitting on page one of Google is, they're gonna come through a door for what it is they're looking for. The rest doesn't matter. Someone else is looking for that. So there's no technical stop point. No one's asked that in any other room. I'm glad you did. In fact, when we get into the nuts and bolts of AC repair, AC service, AC installation, AC replacement, AC maintenance, AC tune-up, AC financing, new air conditioner system financing, AC inspection. Why would I say AC inspection? Who searches for that? You thought? Realtors, right? There's an inspector who went and was helping a home buyer buy a new house, and they wrote on an inspection, your air conditioning and furnace systems need to have an inspection before we can clear this condition to close. I see them all the time because my family owns a real estate company. So you don't just have those search terms. Let's say that you install heating systems in barns or wineries or cellars or attics or tiny houses or houseboats or anything in manufactured homes. Every piece of content. So what do you want to sell? Where do you want to sell it? What do you want to install it in? So if I look for a houseboat, let's go heater repair. My husband and I live on a houseboat during the summers. If I look for houseboat heater repair, this is our client out of Seattle, Washington. And last year in Seattle around December, January, we got crazy weather. Like, we're not used to snow, we're real pansies, but we live on a boat. So when it's freezing and we have a foot of snow and everything is frozen for a long time, like our walls are cold, our floors are cold, the water is freezing, the pipes are bursting, we can't get water from the marina docks and we have no heat. So we called our client because my mom lives on a boat, our kids live on a boat, and we were asking them, we asked our client, hey, can we build a page for you to address the fact that none of these guys have heat? So we built a page, houseboat heating and air conditioning in Seattle, Washington. He had no content. So we used a picture of our family, just put up a little bit of text on the page and send us a message. The entry door was houseboat heater repair in Seattle, Washington. That wound up being the sole page that took his business through January because he was the only company that focused on houseboat heater repair. He was taking care of all of the companies that were on the lake, all of the houseboats, vessels, lakefront properties, and houseboats that are sitting on the lake, on Lake Union, and that wound up being his niche. So you guys have other things that are niches that I wouldn't know about. We had a client in California that he called and he was like, well, we can install an earthquake shutoff valve. So my first thing is, that's cool. Totally didn't know you could shut off an earthquake. And secondly, I was like, let's do it. Let's put it on the site and see what comes up. So we wound up putting it on the site. He wound up ranking on page one of Google. The news did a big article about how, you know, they're having small tremors, how everybody needed to have this installed in their house. Boom, he's the only one ranking. We have a guy in Vegas who, the news article he called, he was like, there's a big story coming out about the energy companies doing major rebates for high efficiency systems. I wanna jump on that bandwagon. So we created pages and content for this high efficiency systems energy and tax rebates. And he wound up having that be his number one most trafficked pages. Have a guy in Fishkill, New York, Jersey. And he started doing oil to gas conversions. That was his number one way of getting new business. He found something that was a low competition phrase in a city, went out, did the work, and they got really good at upselling them on other things. They got really good at doing home energy audits, on doing evaluations, free evaluations on their systems and so forth. And that's how they were upselling. Give you one more example. Last year, one of the highest products sold on Amazon during Christmas, you guys wanna guess what it is? Wrapping paper. I like that, was very logical. So it was a cool little techno gadget. It's in your industry. Nest thermostats. People were buying Nest thermostats like crazy on Amazon. So we simply went to all of our clients and say, hey, who's interested in installing a Nest thermostat? And we built pages for Nest thermostat installation in blank, the cities that they want. And they started getting calls, especially for the ones that were in high competition areas. If they were sitting in Toronto and couldn't get found because it was a big city, big population, if they could get in the door during December when traffic is already low, because of the holidays, they were able to get in the door, take a look at some other things, do an evaluation, and upsell them on other things. But it's, how can I get my phone to ring?